Many of you also are anchoring light. You may not call it channeling. You may not call it anchoring light or holding frequency or light codes, but you are in the work that you are doing, in the energy that you are connecting with.